Hello, my name is Ted Shefting. I'd like to take a few moments of your time to explain to you how the Plane Trainer works. The Plane Trainer 2 is developed by me to produce an inside golf swing on the downswing. It's basically used for downswing and through swing only. I don't use it any other way. It's for people who basically can take the club back on a good plane or slightly inside too much or slightly outside too much and still tend to come over the top of your swing. So the first thing you would do when you get the Plane Trainer put together, you set the Plane Trainer up like this. You would take the club, place it outside this black tip, and make sure when you address the ball that this right arm on the right-hand side would move right through the elbow. Then you move to the left side and make sure this tip here, left arm, moves also through the left elbow. Now you're setting it up pretty much where you want it to be. You then place the ball in front of the black tip, and there'll be a little note there that will tell you the ball mark, where you place the ball. You can then get your address position, and if you want to, you can just take practice swings without the ball. You can just take it back on a good backswing, feel the club coming from underneath a little more till the shaft gets parallel, feel the impact position, and get the shaft more left and low through the ball into a nice balanced finish. And once you get the hang of doing this little drill here, back to parallel, centered, back to impact, back left again through the ball, then you can just take some full swings. And you can notice if I went to hit the golf ball, if I came into it steep, the shaft would hit over here and this would fall down. Now you're not going to break the machine, you're also not going to break your club because this shaft when it goes out to so far. But if you can get the club back on the proper plane, on the downswing and backswing, backswing, downswing, back into here, back to parallel, and then when you have the ball there, you can actually strike golf balls using the Plane Trainer, getting a really good feel of staying into your posture. Remember, once you come out of your posture this way, the shaft gets up high and you're going to nip this noodle. If you can stay into your posture, get the impact, and get that shaft left and low into the good finish, you're going to hit a lot of good shots. So you're working on your downswing plane and your through swing plane. From the side view, back view, it would look like this. And you can really see there's quite a difference of getting that shaft again back on the inside move all the way into here, into impact, and then back left through the ball again. So again, this is a great training device. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope it helps you. Thank you.